Mom, Dad, guess what? I got engaged.
Yo, Mom, Dad.
Media is a collaborative effort. The ability to listen and to learn, to lead and to support, to be willing to put one's ego aside for the sake of the project, to work together openly and honestly is essential. I became friendly with Deborah Hill, who co-wrote and produced John Carpenter's Halloween and Escape from New York. She then had a deal at Disney. Deborah produced Gross Anatomy, which was directed by Tom Eberhart. When Tom needed production help with Captain Ron, I was happy to get involved. We spent time researching boats and scouting the Caribbean, settling on Puerto Rico as the ideal filming location. Then I got put onto another project, Alive, that was going to be filmed in Vancouver, Canada, where I had worked on various television projects. Tom and I wouldn't have the fun of making something together until many years later. In the years since its release, Captain Ron, like Tom's Night of the Comet, which I also love, has gained a large cult following.
We are not having guns on this boat.
Dad, you have to be able to fight off the pirates.
Yeah, if we don't, you know, they could steal the boat. There are no pirates of the Caribbean.
I don't know, Dad, that's what you said about the gorillas.
I was right. He said gorilla, not gorilla. Go. Huge difference, kids. Huge difference.